Okay.
That's close enough, stranger.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're on to you. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
Farming's hard work.
Don't argue with that. Blake Avenue. You new to the Commonwealth?
Yeah, you could say that.
How about you? You think about working the land?
I'll probably give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday. Or swamp. A word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
What about the Minutemen? If you join up, we can all help each other against the raiders.
You don't say. I thought the Minutemen were all gone. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. So you can understand why I'm glad to hear the Minutemen are back. Although, a bit too late for my memory.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen. We won't have to stand alone anymore.
I've heard stories just like that, all too often.
Rebuilding? I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed the area, took the rockets. To get it back, it would mean a lot to us.
Don't worry. I'll get that locket back for you.
Good. Connie feels like it's out of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
Hey.
Reporting to it.
Whatever you need, you've got it.
How do you think things are between us?
You're someone the Minutemen can follow. Hell. You even inspire me.
Nothing else for now.
No problem.
Procedures. Heating and mapping protocol for nearby military emplacements that require assistance. U.S. Air Force satellite station Bolivia detected as requiring assistance. Engaging navigation routine.
plenty of hard cover. Whoever set this up knew what they were doing.
Ain't personal. It's you or me.
Found you.
I've done this hundreds of times. Will it be any different?
Great place for an ambush. Any idea what all this does? Who knows what this was all for?
just all.
We could use a light here.
I'm in.
I'd hate to have to attack this place.
I've got that locket back for you.
Are you serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need, you can count on us. We got a decent workshop here, and Connie's sure to go leaner on her prices after what you've done.
Hey.
I'm listening. Can I help with something?
How do you feel about us?
Feels good to be out helping people, to be making a difference. The Commonwealth is in your debt.
Oh, nothing.
Okay,